Game begin.
This school year, a select group of 4th and 5th graders at Red Hawk Elementary competed in the VEX IQ Ringmaster Challenge. Students worked together in teams to compete in a variety of 60-second matches with their custom-built robots trying to score as many points as possible using remote driving as well as autonomous programming. The season was full of both highs and lows as the students pushed to increase their driving skills and the robot's capabilities with a goal of qualifying for the state championship. At states, the talent level was high and the competition was tough, but 14 of the top 40 teams will get an invite to the VEX Robotics World Championship, and Red Hawk Elementary is extremely proud to have the yellow Sputnik and red robots representing the school at Worlds this year. But we need your help getting there. We need to raise about $5,000 to get the two Red Hawk teams to Louisville, Kentucky for the World Championships. Please consider helping to support these great kids by making a tax-deductible donation at this website. Thank you, and be sure to check back here in the beginning of May to see how we did at Worlds. Thanks for watching!
Game over.